Avian malaria is all around us in wild birds. It is caused by a parasite, Plasmodium, and it's not infectious for humans, but it can kill birds. So some bird species, like these penguins, are very susceptible. We don't really know why. Might be they adapted to a cold and windy environment where mosquitoes are rare, but in the UK we have a much milder climate and probably they didn't have the chance to evolve together with this parasite, so they can't cope when they get infected here. There are a couple of different ways to protect penguins from malaria. We could shelter them overnight when mosquitoes are more active, or we could use mosquito nets. Here in Twycross Zoo, we use anti-malarial drugs in the mosquito season, and we never had any outbreaks. However, we were not sure whether this is because of this preventative treatment or we are just lucky. So that's why we set up a research project together with the University of Nottingham, and we would like to know more about the risks for our penguins.
I've been working here at the zoo for about a month on a grant from the Microbiology Society. In the morning I collect the traps. We take them back to the lab to see what insects we've caught and see if we've got any potential mosquitoes. The most likely matches we then send off to another lab for DNA sequencing to find out the species. We haven't found any mosquitoes yet from our traps, but the next step will be to blood sample some of the penguins here and find out if there's any avian malaria parasite in their blood.
Avian malaria is a big threat for birds, both in the wild and in zoos. Humpback penguins are vulnerable as a species, but also climate change can cause that mosquitoes will increase their range and they can pose an even bigger threat for wild birds in the future. Therefore, it's important to protect both these guys and others in the wild.